Item one. This is included. Next. We went to Ratchet Walmart because she didn't want to go with the white people, so yeah.
It's the same
bro. I didn't like it. Then we got glitter. We got rainbow glitter shakers for hair?
For our hair, yeah.
For our hair.
Wait. Let's show what else we got for the hair. We gotta keep it together.
Right there.
No, didn't we get... Where's the brush?
Bitch, where is the fucking brush?
It's right here. Okay. Okay, next, we got that. Wait, show it!
Oh, I did show it!
But it's part of, like, the what we're doing right now. Oh, I already opened this, so it's... Okay, I fixed it. Anyways. Glitter primer, glitter, and a brush for our hair. Wait, okay. Close-ups! You're not a real YouTuber!
No,
nobody
has to see that. Okay, continue. Shut up.
Alright, let's do the rest of the glitter.
Okay, then we got more glitter. I love this glitter because it's the gypsy. Is it gypsy?
I don't know. Gypsy?
That.
Gypsy.
And then we got Lemonhead.
She wanted to spend $50 on glitter.
But these were like,
You know how much those Walmart ones were? $7.
Artist people use these. And we're bougie, so I had to get these. Shut up.
We got glue for the glitter because her expensive ass glitter doesn't come... sticky already. Only one of them does.
I told her to use fucking eyelash glue. She didn't want this one, whatever.
Eyelash glue. This?
Oh, okay.
We had already. It's glitter.
Okay, then we got hand sanitizer.
Non-aerosol.
With vitamin E.
We're spicy. Then we got... Say it! You're supposed to finish my sentence. Sunscreen.
Yeah. Then we got butt spray.
Imagine the I thought you were gonna spray it, bro! That was my life flash before my eyes.
Anyway. Spray. Sweat resistant.
This bitch wanted baby wipes.
Because, you know, after a long day, you're gonna have dirt. And you're gonna have glitter everywhere. So you wanna have
part of the
baby
fun.
Wipes. No, it's not. Nasty. And then, I had these already, so let's try.
Wait, you gotta show it! Oh, how are you gonna see? They're face gems.
Yeah,
that's our haul. Outro.
Oh yeah.
Bye guys.
Dance battle.
We're waiting for Illy.
Leslie found the car. I thought we were gonna die.
I told you, like, people never get lost.
First, we couldn't find the parking lot, right? And she kind of fucked us over with that. But, like, everyone was confused, so I'm not gonna blame her for that. But, like, once we found the parking garage, I was like, shit, I don't know where we parked. But she knew, so it's fine. This is the end of day one. It was beautiful. I'm a raver now, bitch. Like, you can't tell me shit. I'm a raver. I'm legit. Yeah, though, my glitter looks like throw up.
Dude, literally, my lungs are probably fucking black. I'm not even gonna lie, because I was inhaling so much fucking smoke.
It's alright, man. Damn, I had two bottles of water. I ain't pee once. I'm dehydrated. My body's just soaking
but,
up.
I saw my man's. Oh my god. I didn't cry though. I thought it was, but that shit hit me though.
I wanted you to cry.
That shit
so I can do the Leslie's crying the beatbox music.
That shit hit me though. Like, oh, I love him so much. He's going on tour, so we're buying tickets next week.
I guess we are.
We are.
Parking garage is crazy right now, so I'm a scared driver. I haven't driven in 6 months, too.
We're starving, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, so we had
we're just
really
gonna stay here.
We had a really good mac and cheese. It had
grilled
like,
cheese.
Grilled cheese.
It
had
cheese
like,
with mac
oh yeah,
and cheese
that
in it.
It was so good. Yeah. It was delicious. I recommend if you guys come.
10 out of 10. I forgot what the
wait,
truck
day
was
one.
Called.
Day one. What do you think? What do you rate it?
Oh, day one. Yeah. I rate it. I'm gonna rate it a 9 because the lady gave us our Ferris wheel ticket for free. We paid for it. We got 2 Ferris wheel tickets and we paid for 1.
I was gonna give it a 10. I thought it was a 3 success.
Ten?
I think
well, I don't wanna. I feel like to give it a 10, it has to be your favorite day. And I
oh,
we still have
still
day 2
it.
And day 3. You know?
Okay, well, so far because I saw my boyfriend, I wanna
oh, yeah.
say it's
it was,
a 10.
It was good. Like, the beginning was chill because, like, we weren't really, like, seen anybody, you know, like
we were
like
kind of hopping
yeah,
around.
Hopping around. So that was like it wasn't boring, but it was just like. But once we saw Zombo, I was like The rest of the night, that was me.
Oh my god! You know? She didn't really like the house music. She didn't like Dumdala. Like
I liked him, but it was just like
she
like,
likes.
I can't do that too long.
No, I love
bass. I can be like for fucking forever, bro.
I love house.
The car
like,
shake. Did you hear that?
Yeah,
oh
and like techno. Oh, that's my fucking shit. Cause that's what I listened to first.
Oh my god, can we pretend we're gonna do a thumbnail? Can you come in for the thumbnail?
I'll be like, we got stranded.
Stranded at Spring Awakening!
No, I'm like, okay, we're done.
Yeah. Okay. So that's day one.
Day two tomorrow, bitches.
Documenting our first candy trade with each other. Black though.
Okay.
That's crazy. Wow. I'm just sticking the garbage in there. So, day two, how are you feeling?
I feel great. My eyes hurt. Great. My eyes are like really dry.
Ooh, we can go to Walmart and get you like eye drops.
I think it's because of the fucking small now, but fuck.
I can't relate. I wear contacts. I think it's a barrier to my eyes. Goggles! I got fucking diffraction goggles today. Woo woo woo! They're awesome. It's a little dark today. I didn't want to ask Leslie for her flash. I felt intimidated. But it's okay. We got in the car at the same time as yesterday. But traffic still isn't really moving. There's a nice choking. Yeah, this I don't feel like pulling out right now, so I'm just gonna pull out like again when I feel comfortable, because why not? It's my life, unless Leslie's is that a bothersome to you?
No.
Not a bothersome to her. Time is a social construct. Fuck, we gotta wait on. I look so cute in low lighting though. Tell me now. Oh, it's moving.
It's moving.
Alright. That's day two. I guess we don't have much to say. Leslie's not saying much.
Tired,
yesterday,
bro.
Joe, she's fucking tired. Fucking tired, bro. I'm amped. I'm amped. Who was your favorite set today?
What?
Who was your favorite set today?
Alan Walker, for sure.
And mine was Rez, bro.
Alan Walker.
I was ready to cry. I was like,
no, I've been wanting to see Alan Walker for like a longest time. That's I feel like I was like, oh.
Nice.
I liked Mala. Mala was really good too.
I wasn't really digging Mala.
Maybe it's
because we were by those annoying ass people.
No,
I don't know.
Because it's like house.
So I don't like house. Is that
you
what we
don't,
concluded?
Yeah, you don't like house.
I don't. Brianna does not like house.
House or like techno. I don't.
But Rez is techno, and I fucking love.
But techno, it's
bass.
Techno and bass.
Yeah, she,
you like?
I like bass.
I don't.
I
like
bass.
House
I like
music.
Bah, bah, bah.
I love
shit.
House music and like techno. Oh my god.
I just feel like house is like.
Because it's like
I can't.
It's
I don't have a rhythm.
Really?
So I think that's why I don't like house, because I don't know how to dance. I saw this tweet one time and it was like, if you're part of the EDM culture and you say you don't like house, it just means you don't know how to fucking dance.
Yeah, that's because that's what it is.
I felt attacked. I was like,
because that's what it is. Like house is like, you know, dancing. Like, oh,
yeah,
that's what they play at the clubs. So you're not gonna like the clubs. I mean, you know, like I like bass sometimes.
I mean,
like,
if I was
it depends on the mood.
I don't know. I love bass. I love that shit.
I would, like, I prefer, like, house. I feel like that you wouldn't have liked Martin's set. Cause
but
like,
I
oh,
like
house.
Martin.
Oh, okay.
I would have wanted to see him. I would have been like, I'm seeing fucking Martin. Oh my god, there's people. I don't want them to know. Okay, we're still recording, even though there's people right next to us.
I
want to
ask who goes to DePaul, because, like, that would be supposed
like,
to go there.
I
have to
be like, hey, which one of you guys goes to DePaul? I was going to go there, but I decided not to.
It's more like a fucking
oh my gosh, your alarm's going off, bro. Just turn
the ignition
on.
They don't have a key.
On.
Oh, never mind. I think my hair's like
okay.
Sticky.
It's low-key chill time to pull out.
Just pull out and somebody will let you in.
I'm scared. I'm being honest. I just feel like waiting. I don't know. I guess I have to pee so bad. You'd think I'd like wanted to zoom out here, but... my fears overpumped that. Wow, this one's 4 minutes long. I'm gonna stop it here. No, because they're watching. I don't want them to know I was recording. No, it's whatever. Speak
my
to the
neck.
Camera.
Hold on, my neck. Okay, so this is our last time walking
to the festival.
Until
how are you feeling?
Year.
How are you feeling?
I feel okay.
You're not emo yet? Are you gonna be emo when we're walking back to the car?
Yeah, I'll be so emo. I'm gonna be so depressed for a whole week.
Aww.
So yeah.
We parked farther today. It's a long ass walk.
It's okay.
instead of your first spring awakening?
I feel sad.
Sad?
Yeah. I wish Martin was here though.
I wish Martin was here too. Maybe you couldn't like it because you sat us where we couldn't see anything.
No, I just didn't like it.
That is pretty good. It wasn't bad. There's people coming. Parking lot situation is beautiful today. We're going to pull out right now. I don't have any words to say. I'm sad. Fuck. It's over. Goodbye. Alright, here's your phone.
I'm just going to record the whole time. Diamonds and the gods. That is all we are. Some of us get love, some dream of the stars. There's a change in the wind that's blowing, and I still got blood in my heart. Though we might not know where we're going, a promise would never be apart. Just pick me up and never let me go. Together, together, together.
I'm a crybaby. You're supposed to.